In this chapter, we'll be discussing about parabanking. We all know banks accept deposits and lend money, okay? But they are not the only services banks render. Banks undertake a variety of financial services or what are known as parabanking activities, okay? So banks usually form a subsidiary company for taking such activities. RBI approval is required. So some parabanking activities are like banks investment in venture capital funds. Banks will act as sponsors to infrastructure debt funds, equipment leasing, hire purchase business, primary dealership, underwriting of corporate shares, underwriting of bonds, retailing of government securities, mutual fund business, money market mutual funds, check writing facility, pension fund management, referral services and insurance business. And all these are parabanking activities. That is, apart from the basic function of lending and depositing, beyond the perimeter of formal banking, what are the activities that banks do will be parabanking. So the questions you need to be prepared are, what is meant by parabanking activities, and give some examples of parabanking activities.